If I could give my younger dancer self any advice, it would be to not compare yourself to other dancers or other non-dancers. Your journey in dance, your journey in life is your own, and you're only in competition with yourself. So make the best experience that you possibly can.